Okay, guys, here we are on Beaver Run Road. All that flooding. This is Wenger's grain and storage right here. Again, we're on Beaver Run Road. Got some massive flooding right here. There's the grain and storage facility. And we'll go on out the road and see what we find out there. That's not too bad down there. That usually floods a lot worse. Maybe the water came down already. I would imagine that was pretty high at one point. Okay, we're all home here now. Yep, I think the worst is over. Okay. Later.